Lead star here for this one section final for the boys sprint medley relay. Prairie off to a good start here, and they had a great exchange. Prairie with a good pass. Prairie with a good pass in lane five. Moving well here with Fetters. Colin Rickardson will run the curve. Valley running with Logan Elston. And they're running with Liam Gavin. They're running well down in lane two. Contention here. Daquan Johnson on this leg. Valley moving well with Elston. Zane Johnson anchor for West Des Moines Valley. Matt Guckenberger on the anchor for Prairie. Prairie and Valley battling it out here, and then Linmar down to the inside with Rootmeeky. Valley, Prairie, Linmar. Valley's run 136.42 this year, ranked fifth in class 4A. University of Houston has a record here, 134.72 this year, 2018. And it is Valley and Linmar, Prairie, West and Pleasant Valley. Caden Noeller on the anchor for West.